So the blue Senate Guard on episode one we see in Coruscant, and it's very reminiscent to the Red Guards from what we originally know from the original films. They were Coruscant Guards, and so Trish wanted to change it up a little bit, and so they made them blue and made the helmet a little bit different. It had, you know, an opening in the middle, and then it had a plume made out of horsehair. And they needed to progress and have an evolution through as they moved on to episode three. And so you can see they did change, and they got more sort of reminiscent of the Red Guards with, you know, the closed face. And then the plume with the horsehair is gone. It's just a straight, really sleek line.